Hello guys, welcome to Zen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Kronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we will talk about one value that is the long range MX Guardian. This is the long range attachment for MX Guardian rapid fire and anti recoil using four scripts. They are Warzone 2 Propec, second script Scottish Tryhard 5.0, and third script Outcast version 105, and last script Project Orion version 103. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about all about Kronos Zen on PC. Okay, so without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here in the screen. This is for script number one anti recoil value. Okay, in here in my scripts, open your scripts down here. I'm using primary weapon rapid fire, vertical anti recoil I'm using 15, and horizontal anti recoil I'm using 0. Okay, that's it for the script number one anti recoil value. Next, the second, third, and fourth, I will show you here in the submin version. Okay guys, now we are in the submin version. First, go to the second slot, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. Go to the script menu, anti recoil. I'm using here Legacy Rumble AR, Legacy, vertical strength 10, horizontal strength 0. Down here I'm assist, remember to turning off the I'm assist, and then fire modes rapid fire on, I'm using 10 round per second. Okay, next the third script Outcast, go to the script menu, go to the anti recoil, I'm using here Legacy vertical strength 12, horizontal strength 0. I'm assist, turning off all the I'm assist, and then fire modes rapid fire on, I'm using 10 round per second. Okay, next the four scripts Project Orion, go to the script menu, go to the anti recoil, I'm using here basic recoil Legacy 10 round per second, and on vertical strength and horizontal strength 0. I'm assist, turning off all of this. Shot mods rapid fire on, I'm using 10 round per second. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screens, I'm using here this is my attachment muzzle. I'm using Sawagen, sorry for the pronunciation, to add sound sound suppression, bullet velocity, damage range, and recoil smoothness. Barrel, I'm using hip LM to add some damage range, bullet velocity, recoil control, and hip fire accuracy. Optic Cronin Mini Pro ammunition, 12 gauge slugs for and then the last things, semi auto trigger to add some semi auto and high grain ammunition. Okay, and then my tuning here, this is -0.24, and this is +0.40. Okay, for muzzle this is my under barrel, and this is all the way to the bullet velocity and damage range. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this on the firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay, without rapid fire and anti recoil. Okay, next with Warzone 2 Propec. Okay, next with Scottish Tryhard 5.0. Nice. Next with Outcast version 105. Nice. Next with Project Orion version 103. Okay. As you can see here, oh, I think all the same. Okay. Without the scripts, Warzone to Propec, Kotis Trahar, Outcast, and Project Ryan. As you can see, these four scripts is the same with this gun, MX Guardian. Okay. So I really recommended using Taylor Deep scripts. Okay. Because it has this, the driving mode to enable when you are driving the vehicle. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have, sorry, I will show you here the capability. Okay, it's too high for 30 meters. Okay. It's too high for 30 meters, but for 20 meters it's good. Okay. Okay. I think so. Sorry. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun. Okay. With Project Ryan. Okay. Thanks for watching and see you the next video.
Oh dear, that's quite a hole you left in their dome. Fire. Most impressive.
Reloading. Friendly UAV.
Oh dear. Most impressive. Finish them. Oh dear. Most impressive. Enemy is critical.